Alfie, say Happy Christmas. Happy Christmas, Nana. Take your dummy out. Happy Christmas. Take your dummy out. Nana.
Nana.
And Granddad.
Bending.
Say see you soon.
See you soon.
Bye.
Bye.
We're going to the horse.
No. Turn the car.
Let's pause.
Myself green. Okay, Megan, I think the viewer gets a picture. Come on.
You've got a king. It's fixed.
What is that?
So which horse is this?
It's a
You got a carrot for them?
No, I don't have anything.
So you have to do this every day?
No, every weekend.
You do it every day in the summer?
Yeah.
Say hi to Grandma.
Hello.
What's that horse called?
Curly.
Hey, speak to the camera, can't hear you when you mumble.
Curly.
Curly, and what's that one?
Sherry.
Hey?
Sherry.
Sherry. Which one do you love the most?
I can't choose.
Hey?
I can't choose.
So you want me to pick all the poos out the field?
Yeah.
I've got to spend my Saturday morning picking all those poos out the field.
You don't have to.
Don't I?
I took that from a picture of a book from when she was at Brackles, but I think
let's
it really suits her.
It does suit her.
Paige Pony's about to get loose.
Oh.
So I'd like her mane the same length as a forelock, because it looks really nice, doesn't it? It suits her.
You know, yeah, that's like that picture off internet. You know, when they were showing them all for sale.
Yeah, hers is right long with loads of kinks at the end. Mm. It goes down to about there, but I think that's really nice. And I trust you to do mane, because you're good at doing mane.
Okay, so I
want to
like this. I want a mane the same length as a forelock. It suits her, doesn't it?
So Megan, you're going to get this wheelbarrow of shite emptied?
It's here.
It's here.
Dirty,
And do you not want to?
Sad.
Oh look, Meg, there's one left. Who's gonna get to it first? On your marks, get set, go! He does. You're going to get up, Vanoffy? Think of the cash, woman. Think of the cash.
Think of all the-